Hello students, good morning. Welcome to our English class. This is teacher Abby.
Put your hands up and never stop. Sing a ram-sam-sam song and we'll have fun all day long. A ram-sam-sam, a ram-sam-sam, gooey 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 ram-sam-sam. A ram-sam-sam, a ram-sam-sam, gooey 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 ram-sam-sam. On a feet, on a feet, gooey 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 ram-sam-sam. Feet, on our feet, gooey, 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 rum, sum, sum. And now, a little faster. Oh, rum, sum, sum, oh, rum, sum, sum, gooey, 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 rum, sum, sum. Oh, rum, sum, sum, oh, rum, sum, sum, gooey, 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 rum, sum, sum. On our feet, on our feet, gooey, 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 rum, sum, sum. Your hands up and never stop. Let's sing it a little faster and try to be a dancing master. Oh, rum sam sam, oh rum sam sam, gooey 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 rum sam sam. Oh, rum sam sam, oh rum sam sam, gooey 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 rum sam sam. On our feet, on our feet, gooey 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 rum sam sam. On our feet, on our feet, gooey 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 rum sam sam.
Hello kids, how are you? Very good. Today, let's have our reading. Open your book on page 36. Look at the pictures and read along. But before that, let's read together. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. First picture, the 10 men yell. Again, the 10 men yell. Now, it's your turn. Very good. Next picture, the hen is a pet. Again, the hen is a pet. Now, it's your turn. Good job, kids. Third picture. The man sells bells. Again, the man sells bells. Now, it's your turn. Very good, kids. Fourth picture. The hen has a pen. Again, the hen has a pen. Now, it's your turn. Good job, kids. Again, let's have recap. Number one, the 10 men yell. Very good. Number two, the hen is a pet. Good job, kids. Third picture, the man sells bells. Very good. And the last is the hen has a pen. Again, the hen has a pen. Excellent. Now, let's proceed to page 37. Match the sentences with the pictures and write the words. But before that, let's read together. Number one, there are 10 men. Again, number one, there are 10 men. Okay, now it's your turn. Very good. Now you write the word 10 and men. Again, you write the word 10 and men. Very good. Number two, the bell is on the cat. Again, the bell is on the cat. Now, it's your turn. Very good, kids. Now, you write the word bell and cat. Again, write the word bell and cat. Very good. Number three, the hen is on the well. Again, the hen is on the well. Now it's your turn. Good job, kids. Now you write the word hen and well. Again, you write the word hen and well. Good job, kids. Number four, the pen is red. Again, the pen is red. Now it's your turn. Very good. Write the word pen and red. Again, write the word pen and red. Excellent. And the last is the pet is on the bed. Again, the pet is on the bed. Now it's your turn. Very good. Now write the word pet and bed. Again, write the word pet and bed. Very good, kids. Goodbye, class. Enjoy learning English.